This is Total Outdoor Programming.
Hey everyone, this is Marty with Total Outdoor Programming, and I'm just bringing another how-to video with some tips that I like to use for using a duck call. With waterfowl season coming up, it's a good time to start practicing your call. Make sure you're ready before you get out there. It's the first time I've touched this call since season ended last year, so I might be a little bit rusty, but hopefully you get the gist of it. And I'll continue practicing, so when it's ready for season here in 3 or 4 weeks, I'll be ready to go. Just using a basic duck call. This is a Primos single reed. Just pick your favorite call. The most important tip on blowing a call is how to move your air properly. One thing everybody that's new to duck calls likes to do is they blow through the call just like they're blowing out of their cheeks, and it'll be like kind of sounds like a funky kazoo or something. So anyways, that's not the right way to do it. You don't hear ducks that sound like, and that's just blown with air that's stored up in your cheeks. The important part, the cameraman's laughing at me, the important part is to blow from your lungs, use your diaphragm to force air through, and actually use a vocalization in your mouth to make it sound right. And the way that I can best explain that is I'll actually say a word, and the word that I use is I say quit. If I'm trying to do a quack, I'll say quit. But you don't want to just say it through your mouth, you want to actually blow it like you're exhaling the word quit. Quit, 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 and you'll feel your diaphragm tighten up and blow it up. All right. All right. I'm gonna do this on a tripod next time.
This is a really good one though. I like this one so far.
Suppose that mower's picking up too bad.
I know it's picking up, but
yeah, it's summer.
Yeah,
end of summer. Okay, so anyways, you want to blow from your diaphragm and say the word quit. So instead of just saying quit, 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 you actually want to try and expel air from your lungs. Quit, quit, and you'll feel your diaphragm kind of tighten up and expel the air. And it gets a much deeper, raspier sound. So this first call is just blowing with my cheeks. The second call will be blowing with my diaphragm and using the vocalization. So without the vocalization, with the vocalization, so that's the difference. One way that you can practice is turn that call around and go quit, 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 and practice it that way, and then spin it right back around and do it the opposite way. The next step is the cadence. If you listen to ducks, a lot of times you'll pick up a certain cadence that they have. They go whack, 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 whack. It starts off kind of spaced out, and then towards the end it picks up speed and drops in intensity. So you want to kind of match that a little bit. If you spend any time out by a lake, just listen to them, kind of pay attention to what they're doing, and do your best to mimic that. So again, blow from the diaphragm, use the word quit, and pay attention to their cadence, and those will help you out. If you have any comments, tips, suggestions, anything that you think helps you out, that would be a good idea for us to put on and explain to other people, just drop it in the comment line. And also, don't forget to subscribe so you can keep more videos coming.